Some of the ashes of Fred Baurs, the creator of the Pringles can, were buried in a Pringles can at his request.